Assalamu alaikum. Hopefully you are doing great. Now I have one question for you. This is Sat2 question. The statement of the question. First of all, see what is given. Fx is equal to log base 2 x. And you need to calculate f2 over x plus fx. Now you have to select one option from A to E. Look, first of all, we just take fx that is equal to log 2x. Now I just change this domain. Domain means value of x basically. Then this x would also be replaced by this. And you know, by log's quotient rule, this could be written as this is in fraction form or in division form. So you can write like this. Now by adding fx and f2 over x, we get 2x plus, actually this is equal to 1 when this base and this number is same. This is equal to 1. So f2 over x is equal to 1 minus log 2x. So they cancel each other. So 1 is the leftover answer for this. See, this is clearly matches with this calculated answer. So B is the correct answer. So here we applied two rules. One rule, when you have this number and this number are equal to each other, the answer is always 1. And second thing which I used, whenever you have x, let's say a over b, log x a over b, then log x a minus log x b. These are the rules which I use to crack this question. Now you need to do some more question by yourself regarding log involving functions, and then I'll also give some more questions in coming YouTubes. Until and unless, Allah Hafiz.